Penang is one of the Asia's most famous islands. It is popularly known as Pearl of the Orient and also dubbed as Silicon Valley of the East. Bounded to the north and east by the state of Kedah and to the south by the state of Perak, it consists of a turtle-shaped island and a coastal strip on the mainland called Seberang Perai. The island and mainland are separated by a channel and are linked by Penang Bridge, one of the longest bridges in the world, and a ferry service. Worship is associated with prosperity and good luck, not just with pursuit of nirvana in Buddhism. Enlightenment and nirvana are common terms in Buddhism. Devotees, they believe people must go into non-stop cycle of birth, life and death and rebirth and until they gain enlightenment. They could get rid of the cycle. Nirvana and nibbana are descriptions for people who can get rid of the cycle.
佛教主要是释迦牟尼佛是我们的教主。我们大家一刚上对如果对于佛教有基本的了解的话，就是他在当初他创立佛教之前，就是在追求人的生老病死的这些我们人生本身的一些问题。What
is Buddhism? What really is Buddhism?
I want to tell you for the Buddhism is, it means the Buddhist is the really big meaning lah. But I want to shortcut for to explain for the shortcut. Because Buddhist, we got the two Nikai is the special of Nikai lah. The big of Nikai, you got two Nikai. The first Nikai is the Theravada, and the second is the Mahayana. Mahayana is the big Nikai, and the Theravada is the small Nikai, but the original Nikai, because the Theravada, I also Theravada, I wear the Theravada. We can know even. What the difference of the monk? You can see the robe, and see the what the monk wear. The monk wear the color. Color got two or three color. No mind. That one not important. But he must to wear the robe like this. This is the what is the original Nikai. What the Buddha teach or in the past. We also follow the Buddha. We don't change the law. But in the Mahanikai, he changed the law. Change the Buddha teaching. They change the Buddha teaching. Some law he changed. Because the Mahayana said, the Mahayana is mean the Chinese monk. Chinese monk. He wear the, like the
different robe.
The different robe. Like the, he can wear like the normal people lah, the lay people. But this the monk wear the yellow robe only, like this. But this is the original Nikai lah, original Nikai.
But so there's only two Nikai.
You got two Nikai, the big Nikai lah. You got two Nikai, but you got many Nikai, but the big Nikai got two in the Buddhist.
So between these two, the worship when you're praying, different is it?
I play for the Bali chanting, the Bali verse. But the Bali verse is the original language.
Original language.
The original language. But in the past, we got the language different a little bit. But we say lah, we got the expert people lah. We can translate. That the language in the Indian, because the Buddhist is beginning from India, start from India.
佛教呢，就是要理解这个我们人的这个生啊、老啊、病啊、死。What
is the Buddha teach?
The Buddha teach in the important got three steps. In the important in the Buddhist spring, sin, samadhi, and panya. Got three steps. This is the important.
Semantic
sin is the law.
Law.
Law. or Vinaya, or the Vinaya sin is what the monk can practice from, follow the law of the Buddhist.
Okay.
And Samadhi is the compassion.
Compassion.
Like the compassion or and,
all the things.
Samadhi is like meditate. Samadhi is meditate.
Okay.
Meditation. And Panya is the wise or intelligent.
Intelligent.
You got it is for the three steps. It's the kind of it. Really important. If one can follow the three kinds, you can enlightenment.
他的意思呢是觉悟的意思，觉悟明白了世间的真相的意思。
Oh, is Buddha God or not?
Buddha is not the God.
那佛陀不是神，他是就是觉悟，明白了世间的宇宙的真相。成为一个佛教徒的基本，就是要先皈依三宝，皈依佛。皈依佛、皈依法、皈依僧。佛法僧。对，皈依三宝。
How can I become a Buddhism?
The Buddhism, you got the law of the Buddhism, you got the step, step. The first time we must to study from the Dhamma, or what the Buddha teaching, or to follow the monk.
Do you know Noble Eightfold Path?
Noble
Eightfold Path.
Or the Eight Precepts. The Eight Precepts. The Noble Eight Precepts is the law of the for the monk.
Law for the monk.
Law for the monk.
What is it?
Like the you got the five precepts, eight precepts, and for the novice, 10 precepts. But for the normal people.
无戒呢，就是不杀生，不偷盗，不偷，不妄语，打妄语的妄，说好，还有，不杀生，不偷盗，不妄语，不邪淫，不邪淫，不饮酒，
无戒，基本的，sick, cannot eat the after the lunch, cannot eat the cannot take the lunch, cannot take the food after the after 12 o'clock. In the evening, we don't take the food, but can take the can drink the water or orange juice can, but for the food, for the hard food or in a,
so after 12 you don't eat?
After the 12 o'clock, we don't eat it. We cut, stop, but we can
until
eat. Until the morning.
Morning 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock. Until morning, 6 o'clock.
Every day?
Every day. News for the news. And they say, cannot use the perfume.
Perfume.
We don't use the perfume. But the eight code. We don't sit the higher of the base, higher the base cannot sit higher
on the floor.
On the floor only. On the floor. But that is cannot the bed cannot soft, no soft, but too hard, little bit hard.
Just like wood. Oh.
Yeah, just like this. And. And the eight, we cannot go out to dancing or to singing or play outside.
Have entertainment outside.
Entertainment. Again.
Oh, okay.
什么是因果啊？种子种下去，开花结果了。种下去的就是因，成就的就是果。 从印度传到中国，然后再从中国分到其他各地方去。
所以他们变化是从中国变化。
从中国传进去的，而不是变化。变化跟传进去是不一样的。 那么他们的不同只是服装上的不同，不能这样讲，除了服装以外，还有就是很多我们北传的佛教的经典，就是很多北传佛教的经典，南传佛教很多都没有，不是新的佛教，而是北传呢，当初呢，释迦牟尼佛讲经说法的时候是观机释教，因为的众生的根基不一样。
观机释教，
对，那么就提倡呢，行菩萨道了。所以南传就注重原始道。南传呢，他们呢一般上呢就是比较注重是自修啦，了生脱死啊，证阿罗汉果呢。
What would you like to tell about Buddhism in a summary?
The Buddhism, the Buddhas, we don't control the mind of the people. If you want to become a Buddhist, you can ask yourself only if you're ready or not.